prepared your own vows?
Yes, I was going to do an Addams Family themed rap, but my beatboxer isn't here. That's the only reason it's not happening. So, Ames, today has been a crazy day, but I shouldn't be surprised because we've had a lot of crazy days. There was our first date, our first kiss, the first time you told me you loved me, and the day you told me you would marry me. Also, yesterday, and the day before that, and the day before that, because every single day that I get to be with someone as amazing as you is crazy to me. I love you, and I'm worried about dancing in front of our friends. The end.
Okay, well, I've been planning this wedding for the last 6 months, and if you told me yesterday everything that was gonna go wrong, I would have had a panic attack that sent me into the ER. But I'm here, and I've never been happier. Life is unpredictable. Not everything's in our control, but as long as you're with the right people, you can handle anything. And you, Jake Peralta, are the right person for me. But I do have some bad news. There is a bomb at this wedding as well.
What?
Your butt. Your butt is the bomb. There will be no survivors.
I love you so much. You're my dream girl.
I love you too. I can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you.
Dearly beloved, we are gathered to join together this man and this woman in holy matrimony. It is said that marriage hath in it less of beauty, but more of safety than the single life.
But I
reflecting light.
Amy, you're up.
Sheldon, when I was a little girl, I used to dream about my wedding, but eventually I stopped because I thought that day would never come. And then I met you. From the first moment in that coffee shop, I knew that there was something special between us, even though I did work on a study that disproved love at first sight.
I loved that study the moment I read it. Ironic, huh?
Clearly, it was wrong. Because I felt something that day, and those feelings have only gotten stronger with time. I can't imagine loving you more than I do right now, but I felt that way yesterday, and the day before yesterday, and the day before that.
Is that growth linear or accelerating?
Accelerating.
Oh, maybe we could graph it out.
Save something for the honeymoon.
Smart.
Sheldon, I don't know what the future holds, but I know that I've never been happier than I am in this moment marrying you.
Well, that was unexpectedly beautiful. I might need a minute.
Amy. I usually know exactly what to say. But in this moment, I have no words. I guess I'm overwhelmed by you. In a good way. Not in the elevator in the haunted mansion way. Even if I can't tell you now how I feel, I will spend my life showing you how much I love you.
So now, maybe it's time for the vows? Alex.
Okay. Piper.
You wrote vows?
Hang on, it's just because, you know, I'm not good at this and I didn't want to, like, ruin the surprise. Okay. It's hard to know a promise I can make to you that won't sound like a bunch of cliches that people say at weddings. So, I wanted to make a promise that fits us, considering the distance that we covered to get here and how far we'll have to go before we can be together again. But to do that, I have to talk about something that's uncomfortable to bring up. There was a time when I hurt you. And I did something unforgivable. And I don't think that I can express in words the guilt and regret that I feel for having done that to you. The person that I care about most. So my promise is to make it up to you every day in small, quiet ways for the rest of our life together.
Hey, 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 hey! I didn't say you could kiss the bride yet.
No, not a kiss, you monster!
So is it's my turn?
The floor is yours.
I really wish I'd had some time to prepare. This is so unfair. When I was a little girl, I used to think, nope, no, no, no. Actually, okay, here we go.
Okay.
Life comes in moments. Oh, I don't even know what that means.
It's fine, just, okay. It's me, right? Mm-hmm. So, what do you want to say to me?
I want you to promise me that you'll get out of here. I need you. You're my partner. Get out of here as soon as you possibly can so that I can be with you. Do you promise me that you'll do that?
I will. Though that's not really a vow. It's more of a demand.
Okay. Then my vow is to wait for you.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's get ready to marry!
Yo, check it.
This is great.
At different moments during our time here, we both thought that tragic Mike over here was our one true love, and now he is marrying whatever Janet is.
I suppose you're right, it is a bit strange.
I'd like to read a poem. Janet, my digital queen. Janet, we can dare to dream. Send nude pics of your heart to me. Jacksonville Jaguars rule!
Jason, when I was rebooted and I lost all my knowledge, I was confused and disoriented. But you were always kind to me. And according to the central theme of 231,600 songs, movies, poems, and novels that I researched for these vows in the last 3 seconds, that's what love's all about. Does anybody here object to this marriage?
Of course we do. How could we not object?
Overruled. Jason, do you want me to be your wife?
Yeah.
I want you to be my husband.
Tight.
So, by the power vested in me, by me, I now pronounce us husband and wife.
We did it! Can I kiss you, or will I be electrocuted?
Only one way to find out. Woo! Get some! Go get it, girl!
I'm just going with it now.
Sorry, I didn't tell you.
I'm gonna say something crazy.
Okay. Wanna marry me instead? Just, Greg seems great, but why not someone you've connected with?
Is that a yes?